and particularly to the largest and the sunniest resort, Sunny Beach. As you can see, it's a lovely weather now. So before I start the important information, I would like to say welcome you in a Bulgarian way and to raise a toast for a perfect start of your holiday. Do you know how is Bulgarian word for zdrave? For cheers? So it's na zdrave. Okay, na zdrave everyone. Nice. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Elitsa and here are my colleagues Maria, Amy, Aleko, Chris, Dinko and Pavlina. So we are here for you. In the next 20 minutes, we will provide you with information about your stay in the resort, best places to visit, money matters, and of course the highlights of our holiday program. We'll be looking after you in your hotels, so if you need some help, some assistance, if you have some issue, you can see our visiting times in your hotels on the notice boards or in the maps of Balkan Holiday in the reception area of your hotels. So also we have an emergency phone which is 24/7, but it's only for medical and police cases only. When you arrived in Bulgaria, they took your passports for registration purposes. Maybe you already took them back or no, but still we recommend you to use security boxes to put them in, also for your valuables and money, of course, because you know the safest holiday and travel-free holiday is the best holiday. Mentioning about the money, Bulgarian currency is called lev. Leva in plural, one lev has 100 stotinki, or stinki, for you it will be easier. So one lev is equal to 2.10, 2.20 lev.
Come from me as well, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you will agree that there is still no better way to see and explore a foreign country than by traveling. And if your interest in Bulgaria goes beyond Sunny Beach, if you want to know something more about this country, its history, culture, customs, so it's the right time to say what we have especially put together for you. And it's time to take a minute and have this holiday planner out of your welcome packs. It also acts as your booking form, so in case you fancy joining some of our, you know, holiday highlights, all you need to do is just fill in that booking form with your name, with your hotel, with the room number, and you know, tick off where you fancy going, how many of you, and hurry up to hand this in to your representative at your hotel. Or the other thing you can do, straight after the welcome meeting, you know, we'll stay here long enough, we'll be coming around to see individually, answer any queries, or simply if you want to make provisional bookings for the trips, you don't need to pay anything today, but you know, we do want to know who wants to go where and when, so that we can guarantee, you know, book the places for you. It's just a small deposit of 10 lev that we need, you know, to confirm that within 24 hours that will be a definite booking. The prices are fixed in local currency, in Bulgarian leva, where it reads AD, this is the adult's price, and CH, that means the child's price. There are special discounts for families with children. We are also flexible enough to accept plastic cards. When you pay on the card, bear in mind that there is a small bank fee of 3%, which when you work it out is less than a pound on top.
Sunny Beach is a resort on Bulgaria's Black Sea coast. It's known for its water sports, sand dunes and nightlife. Its waterfront is lined by a long sandy beach. Inland are a paintball park, a go-kart track and a water park, many slides. The yacht marina at Sveti Vlas is to the northeast. To the south, the town of Nesebar as ancient ruins and an archaeological museum with millennia old pottery and bronze vessel. Nesebar is a town in Burgas Province on Bulgaria's Black Sea coast. The cobble streets of the old town, which sits on a promontory, are lined with ruins such as Byzantine area fortifications and baths. The 11th century church of St. Stephen houses hundreds of mural paintings and a huge, richly decorated altarpiece. Hagia Sophia Church, Nesebar. The church is located in what is supposed to have been the centre of the ancient city. It is a three-naval unvaulted basilica with a semi-circular apse, a northrax and an atrium. The church has a total length of 25.5 metres and a width of 13 metres.